right, great, fast.
Now, I'm sure you've heard that breakfast is the most important meal of the day, and I totally agree with that.
We like great, fast.
And your body needs to get replenished so that you can produce energy throughout the rest of the day.
We like great, fast.
Ham and cheese croissants, bacon, eggs, cheese, you know, tons and tons of meats at breakfast, coffee, and Coke, donuts, kolache. Go ahead and eat breakfast.
When it comes to breakfast, bacon is the order of the day.
So you take this away, and then you deep fry it.
Do you not have time to make breakfast tomorrow morning? Then let's make it tonight.
A whole bunch of fat, whole bunch of carcinogens, and it's full of toxins, and a whole bunch of calories. 1580 milligrams of bacon. So if you're not drinking your bacon, you're getting a lot more fat than that.
Welcome to my kitchen.